Because we can just...
We could just wait.
Cutting all ties with them other guys. Where you can my eyes loving me nice and slow. You make me wanna come through, order up to, just to put it down.
Oh my God, this is burning. Are you finished working out? After you finish, I need you to help me with something.
A few moments later.
Oh my God, my hair is burning.
Sorry. I got like 3 sets, but I got intermission sessions in between the sets. So do you need help real quick?
Yeah, help me perm my hair.
This perm?
Yeah. Oh, my scalp burning. Wait, where are you going? I need a towel. Because I have to let this sit for like 30 to 45 minutes.
Is that perm?
Huh? I didn't hear you.
Is that perm perm?
Yeah. My hair's gonna be extra straight by the end of the night. You can't be looking at me like that. What?
No,
what
happened? I'm on the towel.
Thank you. I can't touch it. Girl. My foot right here.
Okay.
See? That's your breath.
No.
What?
I think I gotta finish working out.
I had to make sure I get all this stuff on camera because I told the people I was gonna hurt my hair. So it's like.
So.
What? What's wrong? What's wrong? Well, you don't like this? Cause I'm almost done. Do I have to wait for it? Kind of married.
What the fuck?
What's wrong?
My stomach.
Your stomach? Yeah.
Hold up. I'll be there.
Please, where you going? I'm gonna need your help if I had to get the bag.
get the bag.
Oh, it's burning. Oh my God. I haven't had a perm in so long. How many years has it been, hun? Like 5, 6, 7 years?
I thought it was going to be forever.
Ooh, it is burning.
What made you want to do that?
I don't know. It was just like the. I was thinking last night. I was like, okay, I'm tired of this curliness, so I just kind of want to put a perm in.
You tired?
It's so much.
You tired of it?
I mean, it's so much to manage. So I was like, bump it. Let me just put a perm in it and just let it. I need a cap so I can keep it contained. I don't think you want to touch your perm. The chemicals are getting on your hand.
What? You don't care about it on your head?
No, it could be only one time. And if it's not straight, I'm going to get another perm. I'm going to do it again.
Huh?
If it's not straight, like all the way straight like I want it, I'm getting another perm and I'm gonna do it again. You okay?
Yeah.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
This is why I meditate.
You still love me, right?
Yeah. That's unconditional.
Even without my curly hair.
Even with conditioner, it's unconditional. Yeah, because we can just...
We can just wait.
He needs some milk.
You seem so frustrated. I guess I'll tell you. It's a prank.
Got him.
You just got pranked by me.
What is that?
I'm gonna show you what it is, hold on, I used conditioner, and he thought I was perming my hair.
I'm glad you didn't, I definitely didn't want to.
First prank of this year. Team leaker.
I'm so glad, I'm so happy.
You
thank
happy?
You, thank you,
thank you. When I was telling, last night he was saying, oh my God, I love your natural hair, I just love it, and I'm like, oh, this is the perfect time to do it. This is the perfect time.
That is crazy. It looks just like a perm.
See?
Because I'm used to my mama saying that.
Smell it.
It's burning.
Smell it.
Smells good.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's why you didn't want to get tested. I was like, hold up, wait. This just defeated the natural.
Man, listen.
Like, just...
I got you a real reaction. I got his real reaction. It's so funny.
And I was like, okay, unconditional love. I don't want to ruin her video, so I did. Because you told me you was vlogging, so I didn't want to ruin it. But all these comments was coming.
What kind of comments?
Why would you do that? What is wrong with you? Just, it's not love your natural no more. I thought you were natural. So it was
I still am.
It was just so many... Yeah, it's burning. But let it burn off, because I don't even want to see no more. Yeah, that's crazy.
Wow. Well, the prank wars is on.
Yeah, it's definitely on.
We'll be coming back at y'all with another video. Bye.
Bye, have a great time.